finished his communicator manual, and he has been doing this kind of speeches very successfully. The objective of the speech was to inspire the audience. I can say that from the way he started and carried over throughout the speech, he successfully met the objectives. But let's go point by point on what he did well and what he can do better. The first section of the speech started with a startling question. He dragged everybody in, he asked the question, he got answers. So he set some level. So the element of we and us, you know, the audience listening to him, knowing what he's trying to tell, he's telling us something that we are all concerned about and we all know it. But he's telling it in such a way that he's pushing us to action. He asked questions, he got the Gandhi and Obama example, and he built upon that, his speech, and he very successfully connected the dots. He gave us an action plan to be prepared for everything, to help others, and eventually love yourself. So when he tries to make the point, he gives the furthermost example, like, where are we going to be all? Like, we'll be dead, you know, we'll all be dead at the end of the time, you know. So when he does that, suddenly it strikes you. So what do you do in between? So the speech met the criteria. So at the beginning of the speech, when he was introduced, there was a question from a scale of 1 to 10. How are you feeling today? How many of you can you say I improved at this one point? From the start of that speech to the end of that speech. Actually, it's part of the evaluation criteria. Can I see some hands? How many of you improved at least 2 points or 2 points? So basically, we met that criteria as well. There was a couple of things that he could have worked on. That left hand constantly up here doing something. Maybe there were very relevant hand gestures, but the left hand constantly moving